UK or USA or Canada. They earn more money. And it was raining. I said,
I do
in the morning, yes. But now better.
Xin chào cả nhà. Chào mừng cả nhà đã quay trở lại với kênh Khoai Tây Family. Sao?
Gia đình Khoai Tây lại chạy xe ra công viên chơi nè, ông bà cô chú ơi. Lại vô công viên cũ. Hẹn hò với lại hai vợ chồng người Bangladesh ấy, lúc trước á, mời gia đình Khoai Tây ăn tối. Hai chồng đó đi xe buýt tới rồi. Giờ không biết hai chồng ngồi đâu, vậy bây giờ mình sẽ tìm chỗ trước rồi. Gọi cho hai người đó. Hôm nay đông hơn hôm bữa. Hồ bữa nay nước đục ngầu. Tại mới mưa xong. Để quan sát thử coi. Bà Khoai Tây muốn là ở ngoài đây, ở bên kia người ta cũng nướng barbecue kìa. Nên thành ra là bà Khoai Tây ban đầu là muốn nướng bên đó, mà có người nướng rồi. Cho nên mình sẽ tìm đi chỗ khác. Đó, bà Khoai Tây chạy qua chạy lại hồi, rốt cuộc anh cũng chọn quay lại về chỗ cũ.
I forget to bring the mat. I have a mat.
Okay.
Very thin.
Yeah, very good.
Let's see how much I
can. Okay, here. Not touch it, and it's okay.
It's on the paper.
Yeah, but not touch it. Oh, it's a little bit here.
Don't know. It will burn.
No.
Okay.
I don't think so.
So, how many subscribers do you have right now?
I need some more 80, and then will be 5,000. Yeah.
So how long are you doing?
1.5 years.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good luck again.
Yeah, because anyway I'm stay home, you know. Yeah. I stay at home and I think sometimes it's funny. Like I need something to do or like connect with others, share my life, my points of view. You can practice German with my husband.
Yeah. No, I'm not good.
We are not good.
A German is extremely difficult, even for me.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
I can use it, but I can't really explain the grammar behind it. That's the point. And you need to do this in school.
Yeah. So when both of you talk at home, then you use English?
No, I think not.
Sometimes when he's angry, he switches to English.
Okay.
You know, he doesn't know much German. Mm. Most of the time we speak German.
Yeah. But I think she has a very good opportunity to learn German.
I think she already learned.
Yeah.
She's improving, but it's very slow.
Yeah, 5 months.
Maybe in 2 or 3 years, you are really perfect in German.
Bolo Deutsch, sundar, nice. Side, side is Deutsch. Side, Saitfun Monaten. Via Lianen.
Lianen
Deutsch Nivau Aswai. Yeah?
Yeah. Good. And then B1 and B2?
Yeah.
And C?
for ein Monaten, wir auch unsere B1 anfangen.
Nein.
Letzte Monat. In 10. Juli.
And are you planning to stay here after you graduate?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, really?
Better life.
It's not that bad here. And most of the people are switching to UK or USA or Canada. They earn more money and maybe it's easier to immigrate.
Yeah, but the economical condition is every country right now is very bad. Not only in Germany.
The whole
world.
Actually the problem is like everybody wants to move to America because there are many career opportunities there. Very easy for you to orientate.
It's
very
easy to immigrate when you have a job.
Yeah, but if we move to another better cities, we have to find a legal way, right? And we
legal
move
way,
here
yeah.
by studying.
Yes.
And for us, German is the best choice because
free of cost of education.
Yeah. Very
that's
expensive.
That's a great opportunity.
Yeah. That's a problem. Even we know that we don't speak German, right?
Yeah.
English, speaking in this country is better for us.
Yeah.
But we don't have enough money.
That's a very big.
UK, I don't know.
Oh, the most
10,000 euros per year.
Yeah.
Extremely expensive.
I think it is.
If you move to UK or USA, you need at least 30,000 euros.
No, not 30,000. It is around. For 2 years, it's around 50,000 euro,
which is
50 lakhs in Bangladeshi type.
They raised the cost 1 or 2 years ago, and USA is not better.
Yes,
it's even worse. Yeah, you have to spend at least 100,000 for a good university to study. It's insane.
As I know that the UK is the most expensive to study there, and the second that's America.
Actually, UK don't you UK use this education as a business, not provide education as a business. Their economic growth.
And only the foreign students have to pay this.
Yes.
That's just really prices.
My friend. She traveled to Australia to study.
Australia?
Yeah.
It is also expensive.
Yeah, it's very
expensive. She said that for the tuition only 30,000 per year. 30,000.
Yeah. It's almost
Australian
like UK.
But there, very easy for you to get a job as a student. You can work more than 20
hours
per week.
Yeah. But in Germany, this restriction is little. 20 hours in a way.
Cái tay vẫn đang nằm ngủ. Cái mớ than hôm bữa nè. Bây giờ mình sử dụng lại mà tại vì do bữa dập bằng lửa, bằng nước cho nên là nó hơi ướt. Chờ chút nữa nó khô rồi nó lên.
Not
here. We don't use
that. Okay. Yeah.
We don't use that, but we use some kind of.
From where have you bought this? I need.
This one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I bought it in Amazon.
Amazon, okay.
Not in Fenway.
Aufgedacht.
Aufstehen.
Okay, that's enough then.
I'm betting it will burn.
Be careful.
So that
Thank you.
fast for
this is this is Bangladesh noodle.
Yeah, yeah. Bangladesh.
Đây là món mì của người Bangladesh nè. Hai bạn Bangladesh này đi theo có làm mì mang theo. Bây giờ mình sẽ ăn mì trước khi mà chuẩn bị cái ăn món cái bánh căn mà má Khoai Tây chuẩn bị làm. Tại vì do là lửa thì cần thời gian để lên. Hai mình cùng ăn nha. Xin mời cả nhà cùng ăn mì.
Like we use more spices, but we put little today.
Yeah, less spicy today.
Yes.
Good, thank you.
Da bekommen wir auch. I think it's too spicy for you.
That's egal, sure. Lass es ihn essen. Sehr spicy, ich esse nicht mehr.
Cái vị nó hơi cay cay. Mặt Khoai Tây lại chịu ăn. Lâu lâu đổi món.
Oh, she can now eat everything.
At least she's trying.
Yeah.
Just use over 2 years. If she wants, yeah, I let her try it. She doesn't want anymore, okay?
Oh, it's too spicy, she's spitting out. Mm. It's very easy.
Đó ta cởi. Con cởi đi, cởi giày ra đi.
Is it spicy for her?
Yes, obviously I think so.
Look, she's still eating.
Yeah.
No, let's see. I like my coffee. Yeah. She passed that
time.
So we can say that Bangladesh, Pakistan, Indian are brother. Siblings.
Yes.
Yeah. Bởi vì cho nên thành ra là đồ ăn của họ cũng tương tự giống như là đồ ăn Ấn Độ gì. Hơi cay cay mà ngon lắm. Mặc dù là mì này là má Khoai Tây thường là không có thích ăn cái mì này lắm, nhưng mà sau hôm nay là thấy ngon, là cái gia vị của họ hay lắm.
Cái lò này nó làm bằng sắt á, hơi nóng mình đổ lên đây. Đây mình sẽ bỏ cái này lên. Để kéo thêm qua chứ.
Sao? Thank you. You can see how we make
this cake splendid.
Yeah, but this is special cake from my hometown, not special cake.
Yeah.
Okay. One kind of cake I can say.
Yeah.
Right? Cake.
Yeah.
Not pancake.
Yeah. Want to eat this?
Trong khi chờ cái này nó nóng hả, mình sẽ
ăn. Two of friends came to our house. We we made this chicken by our own in our house. We bought the plain chicken, then we mix the spices.
Yeah, I see. Yeah. But it takes time, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So it's also ready made or you made this?
I make it.
Okay. Rice flour.
Yeah. Mấy tay có tình xíu không? Để này. Khó không mua cái đó không có uống đâu con à. This is oh.
It is broken.
Yeah. But there is not nothing.
It is.
No. I don't think so. Okay. À không ok.
Chili sauce.
No. Tomato sauce. We will eat it with the cake. Yeah.
Nhân tôm với lại hành tây. Mama, má đang làm bánh căn á con. Sao?
Mama.
Ở đây. Quay nó.
Mama.
Có phải gì?
Ok, yeah. Rồi, chín rồi. Chín rồi. Đây, mình bỏ hành vô. Chín rồi.
Chín rồi.
You have to translate for us.
Yeah.
Well done.
I don't
understand
it too.
She'll be a translator for you.
Finish cooking. Finish cooking.
Okay.
That is very good.
Put these out of thing off.
It was raining. I said, could be difficult today.
Yeah, we are also thinking that way. I told her that it was raining outside.
Yeah, the weather was so bad in the morning, yes. But now better.
So?
Look delicious.
Thank you. So, see, look, second time is much better.
Yeah. It will be getting better, right?
Yeah. We also can eat this.
Yeah, very light to eat, you know. Then I think easy.
It's not spicy at all.
Yeah.
Perfect.
And so not so many seasoning, huh? For everyone to eat only rice.
Granatapfel. It doesn't really mean apple, you know? Apple.
ラッシュ。エクストビリティブ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ。ラッシュ
If you don't want to use chopsticks, then you can use fork. Then I will show. Okay, can you show you?
Có
thể có ăn ăn mắm mắm không á, nó cho pha tay mắm này. Pha tay mắm. Má cũng không có mắm. Then take her, everyone take one, okay?
Yeah. Okay. So, Italian, to me, it's Italian. Okay. Italian. We eat this kind of cake without these onions and other things. I loved it.
Thank you. Also the tomato puree is very tasty.
It is, I think, homemade, right? Hmm? You buy it or make it in home? Made it in home, the sauce.
The sauce, so- make it home.
Homemade. Yeah, that's right.
Homemade is the best.
Yeah. And very light, so easy to eat.
The sauce from Vietnam and the chili sauce, sweet chili sauce is also tastier. No, tastier. That's why it is sweet, sweet chili sauce.
Not say spicy to you.
It's not spicy for you also. It's fine.
Yeah. Muốn cho ba ba hả? Này, chị bay, chị biết
gì? Thấy chú bà rồi đó.
Rất là cô ba ba.
Nhé, cái pha này rất mưa chứ.
Yeah. No, take this one. This one, so we should not eat. Are you? Okay, no, I want to test one.
Okay. Only for cleaning purpose.
But that's why I said that we will eat it.
Can you give me sauce?
Yeah.
I love the sauce very much.
Tomaten. Yeah. Tomaten.
No, it's also tasty. Yeah.
Don't you know?
So great, that's you. You like it.
Yeah.
We called it chitoy.
Chitoy.
Yeah. In our country. The same thing. In bigger size.
I see.
The same thing.
Good.
I can show you.
Tata? No. They celebrate New Year's in Bangladesh in April.
Yeah, 14th of April.
Crazy.
Thêm, mình nói bà thêm hay không? Nói bà thêm hay không? Nó qua đây con. Bé bây giờ.
Look. Same or not?
Yeah,
exactly. That's why it is not new to us.
Yes.
We eat without onions.
I see. Actually, in Vietnam, we eat like this. We put more topping because we want.
Okay.
Original, this one.
Yeah. Right.
I'm a little bit chinita.
Chinita.
I'm a little bit chinita. I'm a little bit
chinita.
Kamu sudah itu, ini kotel kamu pilih cuci juga. Tôi đi đi học bên này. Này.
Khó, người ta giờ đây nóng lắm, bên này nóng lắm, không có qua con à.
Fast.
Thêm thêm gì đâu, đưa ba thêm nè, thêm nè, thêm. Smice. More, more. So I think that like we have a similar food.
Yeah.
But
we used to this food in winter only, not in summer.
I know.
Our country.
Ah, I see.
In the summer.
In summer only.
Yes. Oh. In winter only, not summer.
Are you in winter? Yeah. So in winter it's so cold in your country or
no?
No.
Not so
cold. Not like in Germany. There is fog like
one third of not.
In our country the lowest temperature could be 8 degrees or 6 degrees.
Ah, I see. It was still cold.
Yeah. But here no. It is minus.
Because the south of Vietnam winters that's 25 degrees. So to us there's no winter in the south.
Because Himalaya is near to us. Himalaya.
Ah, yeah, right.
Very near.
Okay.
Our city is very near to Himalaya.
Ah, yeah.
We can see the Himalaya from our city.
We will travel back to your country to India to Africa. I want to take the raw one. Yeah. It's very interesting.
I think.
Okay, then I make only raw.
No, no problem.
Not in this year, but we will travel 2016. No, 2026.
Papa, papa, no more them. No more me. That's good enough.
That's good enough.
Hi. Nóng con à, đi qua ba ngồi đi. She want more to play.
Yeah, she
want to play. Qua ba xem kìa, nè, đó, đó, it's with you. Look, you have already here.
Yeah.
She still want more because she want to play. Khoai tây, khoai tây có mấy. Nè. Ồ, nóng nha, nóng, nóng á.
I will take the prawn one. I like the prawn.
Okay, then I will make a raw for you, huh?
Prawns.
Meat prawn.
Meat prawn.
Ah, okay, prawn.
Shrimp.
Shrimp.
Shrimp. One is
one German.
One is yeah.
Genela. Genela.
Thank you a lot.
Thank you and bye bye. Thank you for the invitations.
You're welcome. Bye-bye. I'm so glad. Yeah. Okay, if we have time, then we can do more, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Bye bye. Bye-bye. Hai chồng lật đật đi về để bắt xe buýt. Chứ nếu mà trễ chiếc xe buýt này là phải chờ thôi một tiếng nữa. Nhờ hai chồng cầm cái giỏ về giùm. Giờ mình sẽ ship cái liều vô mình về.
Der war zu fest, ne? Haben wir nicht rausgekriegt?
Ich habe schon versucht, aber ja, sehr fett.
Ja. Sollen wir mit Bus weiterfahren?
Ja.
Ja, das dauert. Ich glaube, der Bus nur
eine
halbe Stunde.
Ja, eine Stunde.
Oder jede Stunde kommt der nur, ja, stimmt, ja. Das ist scheiße.
Das ist ja am Wochenende so.
Wenn wir noch weiter, wenn wir gleich losfahren, sind wir immer noch früher da.
Hier,
wir
machen mal die Bahn. Naja,
machen die Bahn. Ist kalt genug?
Hä?
Nicht mehr warm.
Du kannst dich rufen, da. Ja, mach die Bahn.
Ich hatte nur Angst, dass der zu heiß ist. Nein. Dass wir zu lange warten müssen, bis der wieder kalt ist. Aber der ist hier. Das ist ja ein super dünnes Blech, der ist ganz schnell kalt.
Nein, benutze ich Wasser.
Oder einfach.
Hôm nay gia đình khoai tây làm bánh căn bằng lò barbecue với lại hai bạn Bangladesh đã xong rồi đó và cô chú ơi. Cảm ơn cả nhà đã theo dõi video của gia đình khoai tây. Bây giờ gia đình khoai tây sẽ chạy về nhà. Tạm biệt mọi người ha và hẹn gặp lại những video sau. Bye bye và hẹn gặp lại.
Bye bye, hẹn gặp lại.
Khoai tây đi về hả? Khoai tây buồn ngủ chưa? Thôi khoai tây bye bye mà cô chú nào vẫy nha. Vẫy bye bye. Khoai tây. Bye bye. Ông bà cô chú mì khoai tây mì gió đi mì khoai tây đó lông á à, mì gió khoai tây mì gió khoai tây dầm tay lại ảo mà cô chú
à
giỏi đi về thôi.